Many years ago, when I saw a flock of birds circling overhead, the pattern was so beautiful. I thought, how could I do that with sound, with instruments? The heart of Songs of the Earth is the immersive interactive experience. I'm really about positioning the performers and the light sculptures in such a way that the audience feels drawn in and has a wonderful experience.